What's up guys, it's Shreyansh, so let's start.